My name is Baldeep Singh, and I'm from India. I came on the 1st of January 2014. I came with my dad. I love sports, I love my passion. I basically love aviation. I want to become a pilot, that's my dream job. So, yeah.
My name is Gizem, I'm 15, and my family background is Turkish, but I was born in Germany and I lived in Germany. I came alone, I'm doing an exchange year, so I'm staying here in Australia for half a year and living with a host family.
Since I have been in the school for 1 year, I think the school's really good. The teachers, they help the students, they give them the feedbacks that we need, they help them. If you're stuck with a question, you just hands up and they'll be there for you.
Yeah, the teachers are really nice and polite, and if I have questions, they help me. And being at Hume Central has given me opportunities I've never had before.
Before I came to Hume Central, I was like, what is going on and everything. I was pretty much stuck, like, oh, what should I do? Like, when I'm going to be in the school, what will I do and stuff? But now, I feel like I kind of belong in here, you know? Like, this is the school for me. Like, I'm really happy to be in Hume Central.
Before I came to school, I didn't know anyone, and so it was pretty hard for me for the first days, but then I got to know some people and friends, met some friends. I'm really glad to be here. Danke fürs Zuschauen.
Todas wie die und watch kann litanwad.